What's up, guys? This is the Office Nerd Show, back again playing No Man's Sky for episode 4 here. I'm still on the planet. I just got all that gold. I'm still not doing well because trying to get on the ship and fly away, that's probably something I need. But I need plutonium. My inventory's full. See what we can do here. Ooh, I got units. How about that? Health at maximum. Plasma launcher. Okay. So let's look at my inventory here. So pretty much I've got get rid of something. What does it's not good for? What can titanium work for? See, I need plutonium for that. Does this work for titanium? Anything? Nope. So it looks like I may get rid of this titanium since I have that one full. Oh, we'll go ahead and get rid of that to open up some space. And then now I just need. Then I've got these things flying around. Like little sentinel droid thingies. So have to watch out for those because they were passive. I don't understand the whole sentinel droids. Of course, like everything else in this game, I don't understand what they do, but they were like flying around being all nice and everything, and then all of a sudden they just started shooting at me and I don't understand why. And there was a message saying that there's some sort of type of droid that seemed like a bad type is now activated or something. So I don't, like I said, I don't understand and I don't like it. I see some of the stuff over here and I'm right up a rock over there. My ship is, and I can't go anywhere without this stuff because my ship says it's can't take off without this stuff. So go ahead and grab as much as I can. Looks like this is giving me quite a bit. Hopefully it's enough that I can work with for a while. So now that is full. Now where's my ship at? Uh-oh. I don't like that sound. Sounds like a thing is nearby. There's another gold. So my ship is that way. Oh, everything is so crazy. Oh god. Go away. I don't understand. I'm just gonna go back to my ship. Be a good person, just go back to the ship and be left alone. So my ship is all the way over here. I didn't remember being this far away. Yes, I know, I discovered this place. Oh yeah. That's where I just was. My support power, low. Of course it is. The whole keeping stuff powered up on here is getting really annoying. So I probably won't be doing much more on this game. I mean, I think it's fun, but you know, it's can only be fun to a certain extent because of the continuous needing the power up stuff. Oh, now I'm stuck in here. I gotta figure out how to get up on this rock. Come on, get me up here. Yes. Should probably do that beacon thing, whatever it is. So my ship should be right up here. That sounded weird. Sound like there was a critter. Ooh, that gold's back too. There's another one. All sorts of crazy things making noises. Okay, let's go to my ship. So let's go here. Oops. Transfer all this and then go back.
Technology recharge.
There we go. And it looks like I still have some. Okay. So I guess we'll just go to that thing because I don't know what else to do. This game is so confusing. So we'll just go to this little beacon. And we're flying away, flying away. Wish there were a lot more like animals and stuff and not those beacons. I don't understand what those sentinel things, the little flying craft things. I don't understand what the whole point of them are. Hopefully this doesn't take no 3 hours. Oh, now we're down to 1 hour. So apparently it's just a relative term. And that looks like minutes or seconds and that sort of stuff. It's like Star Wars. We're flying energy. We're gonna help people. Any day now, we're gonna make it to this beacon. Hopefully this gives us something. Yeah, we're coming in. We're coming in hot. 20 seconds, I'll say. I don't know what the exact measure. I assume those are minutes, but by the way we're moving, it's like seconds on here, but this place looks a lot nicer. May get in my ship and fly over there. There's more critters. Yeah, I got a new thing. Ooh, what is this? I like analyzing all these creatures. Ooh, that's a big one. Oh, snap. Actually, that plant doesn't like us, that's for sure. Okay. So, snap. We're upside down. So, we'll fly over to this beacon. And land. Get much closer to it. Here we go. So that's the caves around here. Okay. Oh my goodness. Those things are huge. We found the beacon. We have an outpost now. Ugh. Let's see what kind of. Oh, of course it is. Always full inventory. Look at these crazy. They look like wolves. I don't know what else to do. Guess we'll hop back in the ship. Oops. Didn't think I had to worry about that. Okay, let's fly to our outpost. I like all the green on this place. Such a lovely day to fly. Ooh, look at this place. It's not our outpost though. Ooh, there's a thing there. It's all sorts of little. Like shelter things. Here we go. Is this it? Is this a place or am I completely wrong spot? Yeah. Why hello? Store stuff somewhere? Let's see if we can sell something. Sell some items here. Gold. Holy cow, we can get a lot of gold. I'll get rid of this thing. I'll probably need that, but I don't know. Plutonium, nope. Nope, need probably all that stuff. Gold be the only thing else I could sell, but I don't want to. Because I don't know what I need. Why hello? Pokemon. He's my friend. I got a friend. A lone creature awaits me. Whatever beaked, unthreatening, it regards me with passing curiosity, chatters briefly in a language I cannot comprehend, then passes me a slate. With a start, I realize that I can understand the text on it. In disbelief, I try to catch the creature's eye, but it has already turned away in disinterest. It suspects it is a mere courier, not the author of this message. The slate contains a blueprint for the new technology, a hyperdrive. There we go. Now we're on the right path. Yay. Dynamic resonator. Crafted in the inventory slots. So we need heridium. Okay. So we will get on it. We'll go out this way. Okay. Ooh, there's one of those creatures. Okay. Oh my goodness. What is that? Oh my goodness! What is this thing? It looks so funny. Hopefully none of this stuff kills me. Orbital station coordinates received. Oh, I want to get a picture with that thing. Come here. Please be friendly. Don't kill me. What is this? Look at this thing. Oh my god, look at this crazy thing. It's such a crazy looking creature. Oh my god, that one has things on it. Come on, I want to take. Oh, it's like looking right at me. Come on. Oh, that is so weird. What's. Titanium? Oh my god, these creatures everywhere. Then what do I do? Oh my god, look at that thing there. Then there's these things. Omegion. Oh, that's a new. Probably gonna fill up my inventory. What are you doing? Are you in trouble? Are you scared? Oh, did something scare you? Are you my friend? He's like my friend. I don't know what I do. What about this one over here? Shield at maximum. Look at that big creature down there. You my friend too? Look at this big guy. Look at him. You're my little buddy. Blah 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 blah. He's running in a circle around me. Ah. I don't want to leave all my friends. He's just running in a circle now. He's all weird. Oh my gosh, I'm almost out of stuff again. Let's look at my suit. I think I have more plutonium, yeah. There we go. Life support. Oh my goodness. I'll just go with that. What's my gun look like? Pulse engines.
Technology recharge.
Oops. So go ahead and did I just get rid of that? I think I did. There's those little guys. I don't know what they do. Just being friendly. Nothing. Of course it'd be nothing. Atlas Pass. Oh, I don't want that. Let's see what it takes to make a hyperdrive. Wherever, I know I need this stuff. Iridium? Where's the hyperdrive stuff? It's crafted somewhere. There we go. Dynamic resonator. Crafted in inventory slots. I don't know what that is. Okay. Are you coming with me? Iron. Any of this stuff? Okay. Probably won't make it very far, but we're gonna try and make it to the last. Whatever the other thing is. Go to this off-planet space station. Hopefully it'll have that one thing. And hopefully... this will probably be the end of the episode by the time we get there. Oh my goodness. Pulsing. It's not gonna take too long to get here. At least I'm starting, at least it seems like to do something properly in the game. I made some new friends though. I wish I could take that guy with me. I'll call him Billy. Maybe I'll come back to Billy someday. Probably not though. This planet's so big I probably won't even know how to get back there. But we'll just have to see. So we're getting closer. Hopefully I don't crash into this PlayStation. My ship's about dead, probably, anyways. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I don't know what to do. Doesn't seem good. Track is all over again. Some hardcore rock music going on here or something. Let's see how we get into this place. Probably into the gap. Here we go. Oh, we're going in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we're in. Hey, we made it somewhere. Guess we'll go that way. This place seems very creepy. Oh, there we go. We buy the... Hello. Yes, I hear you talking. Sure, we'll give you a call. Oh, I've learned a word, yay. I had to fly all the way here just to get one of these things? Go and sell whatever that thing was we had. That's what I need to buy. This thing. Okay. Now let's buy. Buy one of those things. Hopefully we have enough money. I've kind of sold some stuff in the past and all that. Here we go. Do I have enough? Oh, looks like I do. Yay. Do I need to buy that? Nope. I'll just go back. Okay. Now let's look in our inventory here. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to leave this planet. So it looks like now I just need that one stuff. There's another ship here. Yeah, I reached the milestone. Learn 5 words. Met 4 aliens. Let's go in here. We'll probably get rid of this. Just need heridium, which I have some. Let's go over to the side and see where it takes me. I'm trying to hurry up here and end the episode, but now I gotta damn gonna find any heridium on this planet. Oh, Atlas Pass. I wonder if you can buy any from the place here. From anybody. Have to look. Because I don't even know if I can make it back to a planet. Because I don't have any... I think I do have some plutonium. Maybe I can... charge that. Let's see here if I can... buy anything, hopefully. There's iridium, 1 for 35. I need more than 50 though. Mm-hmm. go ahead and buy some plutonium. Oh, of course it is. Oh yeah, I gotta sell that. This thing. Carbon gold. Now let's buy. Some plutonium. Let's see if I can get back to a plane. Guess it says I only need 84 iridium. Let's recharge the thrusters here. Go. So I'm gonna take off and try and get that. So that's probably gonna be it for this episode. So don't forget to hit the like button if you enjoyed. Leave any comments you have down below, helping me figure out things, which seems like I'm actually possibly on a track now with trying to get the hyperdrive and all that stuff. So do that. Like I said, leave any comments. Subscribe to see more videos, and we'll see you next time.